Yeah. You are my fire, the one desire. Believe when I say I want it that way. But we are two worlds apart. Can't reach to your heart when you say that I.
Class of 2020, I got an email earlier this week, said send a 15-second video wishing you congratulations, because I was your principal when you were freshmen and sophomores, and because I'm the frickin' boss, mine's going to be longer than 15 seconds, so here you go. I wrote a little song. COVID-19 was a nasty thing, and it forced us to quarantine. Things became quite dire. We fell into a ring of fire. We fell into As the days went by, we all began to tire, and it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. Skip day was 3 months long, and it gave me time to write this song. Toilet paper, it was in demand, 'cause nobody wanted to use their hands. We fell into a burning ring of fire. As the days went by, we all began to tire, and it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Hi, this is Mitzi Colbath from Vanita Elementary School. I just wanted to congratulate the class of 2020 from Elmira High School and wish you the best of futures. Go Falcons!
Hi, this is Stephanie Hackett from Growing a Future and the Elmira Interact Club. Congratulations, class of 2020 at Elmira. We're super excited for you, and congratulations on getting the grant from the Elmira Interact Club. We're super excited for you guys and all the things that are gonna happen with the farm. So go Falcons!
Be brave, be strong, be kind, stay safe.
Hello class of 2020, Miss Marsha Lawson here. Wanted to send a message to each and every one of you from my heart to yours. Wanted to thank you for the time that we spent together when you were little and while you were growing, going to the school district. Thank you so much for the memories, and thank you for the heartfelt messages that we've exchanged over the years. I wanted to send a congratulations to every single one of the graduates, and a special thank you and love to my Central Little School students, my kindergarten class of 2020. So raise your glass and here's a toast to the best senior class on the West Coast. 2020, good job, you guys. I love you.
Congratulations, class of 2020. We're all proud of you.
Class of 2020, Mrs. Markham here. Used to be Miss Beller back in fifth grade. Just want to say congratulations to all of you. I have no doubt you're going to do great things, and never forget this time of your life. Wishing you the very best.
Hello, Elmira Falcons. This is Mrs. Perrier, first grade teacher at Elmira, and I just want to say congratulations, 2020. You rock.
Hi, class of 2020. I am so proud of you all. I hope this situation makes you stronger. Dream big, and you guys can accomplish anything. I wish you the very best. Good luck.
Hi, this is Mrs. Green from Vanita Elementary.
I'm Ms. Cutsforth. Some of you might know me as Ms. Sconce, because some of you were my very first kindergarten class.
And some of you were in my first and second grade class. We just want to say congratulations and be who you are.
Do what you love.
And go Falcons!
Hi, class of 2020. This is Ms. Pebworth. A big, loud congratulations to you guys. I taught a lot of you in first and second grade. I've worked with a lot of you over the years in different ways. You're a remarkable group. You're going to do amazing things, and I can't wait to see what they are. Congratulations!
Hey, class of 2020. I'm just here to give you guys a big, huge shout out. I really am gonna miss seeing you guys in the halls. I know this year didn't end how you wanted it to end, but please know that this whole life that you were on is a journey. Please find joy in that journey. Know that you guys are gonna go on to achieve some great success. I can't wait till you guys all come back to the high school and share those successes with me. I can't wait to see you guys again. I love you guys. Stay strong. Go Falcons.
Hello, Elmira class of 2020. Mr. Bruce here, Satchmo to some of you. They tell me I only have 30 seconds, and those of you who know me know that I can't do it in 30 seconds. So I guess what I have to do is quickly tell you, all of you, that I want to thank you for all the wonderful memories you've given me and all the moments we've shared together. Good luck for the rest of your lives. Thank you.
Elmira Falcons, graduating class of 2020. Congratulations, you did it. And we're so proud of you. It has been truly a pleasure to teach and learn with you over the years, and I have so many wonderful memories with you and your families. We wish you nothing but the best. We're here to support you. And, you know, the beauty of all of this is that it's only going to get better from here. So congratulations. Have fun.
Hey, Elmira High School class of 2020. You may have learned a few things from me over the years, but today I want to talk about what I've learned from you. You taught me how to be a sixth grade teacher, and then you taught me how to be a 10th grade teacher. And today, in the face of an unprecedented global pandemic, you're teaching me and the rest of the world what it means to be resilient, how to face challenges and disappointments with grace and with optimism. Thank you, Elmira High School class of 2020, for being an inspiration to us all.
Congratulations, class of 2020. We are so proud of you and wishing you all the best.
To the class of 2020, congratulations. You did it. 12 plus years of education is finally over. Go across the stage, grab your diploma. You've earned it, and we're proud of you. Also, at this time, I want to crown the class of 2020 Senior Skip Day Champions. You earned that as well. I know this year may not have ended the way you envisioned it, with no senior prom, no sporting events, no senior trip, or just simply making memories on campus with your classmates. But if I know anything, in 28 years of education, this group is resilient and innovative. You guys will be fine. I want you to learn from this experience and move on. I challenge the class of 2020 to look forward and don't look backwards. And I also challenge the class of 2020 to have fun with this. Be as social as ever. FaceTime, tweet, make TikToks, Snapchat, make memes, exercise, read a book. Even those books Mr. Hart was stoked for you guys to read in class, read them. But remember one thing. This is your year. You will remember this year forever. You're making history. Make sure that you set goals and you never stop chasing your dreams. God bless. Peace out, Goldie.
Congratulations, seniors. I wish that we could celebrate in person. I miss you. Keep in touch.
Hi seniors, congratulations. Well, it's been an amazing 4 years for all of you and 18 years for one of you. I'm just so proud of this class. You've brought so much joy and laughter and kindness to our school. And thank you so much for sharing all of those moments. It has been an honor to be your teacher. Take that with you next year. And you will bring much light to the world, I know.
Hey boys and girls, Mr. Hart here. That's right, the guy who put the lit into literature. I just wanted to say congratulations to the class of 2020. I love you guys. I miss you guys. And I want to give a special shout out to my basketball girls out there. Love you guys to the moon and back. Peace.
Hey seniors. Sorry we didn't get to finish this year out. I know it's really frustrating. But I just wanted to send my love and, all the best to you guys. And I just wanted to say that I wish we could have finished the year together. I know it would be a lot of fun.
Hey seniors, this is Herr Wagner, Mr. Wagner, or Waggles as some of you call me. Missing you guys. Wish I could be there to tell you this in person. Herzlichen Glückwunsch. Congratulations. Auf Wiedersehen.
Senior class of 2020. This isn't about what happened to you. It is about how you overcome challenges and your character in the face of adversity. You're strong people. You're smart people. You have new ways of looking at the world that we don't. Go forward and do your best. Try harder when life gets hard. The truth is, if you make one person's world better, then the whole world is better. I bet you can do better than that. The best place to start is with yourself. You need to be the person that you want to be. You need to understand that you make plans and things change. Roll with the changes, learn from it, and move on. 2020 seniors, you are the future. I want you to know I believe in you. You can do it. You'll be better and stronger. I also want to take a moment here and honor Mother's Day and say thank you, moms, for making these wonderful seniors of 2020.
Hello, seniors, class of 2020, graduates. Very nice. I just want to say that though I'm sad we didn't get to spend a few more months together this year, that it's been a real honor and a pleasure getting to know you guys over the last 4+ years. I think this class is a group that has a lot to be proud of and a lot to look forward to in life, and I'm really excited to see what you do. Whether it's those of you I just know from the halls or events or students I've had in class, or if it's the athletes that I've been fortunate enough to coach, I'm very proud of you. I'm here for you if you need anything, and don't forget us when you go big. So congratulations, we love you guys.
Congratulations, class of 2020. It has been a privilege to watch you grow up. I am proud of all that you have accomplished, and I'm looking forward to seeing what you can do in the years to come. Good job.
Say hi, seniors. This is Sarah and William Wartonby. We wanted to congratulate you, and we're proud of you, and we hope that you go out and do great things and make yourself proud and happy and do everything that you love. Take care. We love you, Wade. Bye.
Hi, graduating class of 2020. Just want to say congratulations and that we all miss you very much. Obviously, we wish the circumstances of your graduation were different, but I know you're a resilient group and you'll make it through this just fine. Congratulations to all of you and best of luck in the future. Take care.
What's the diagnosis, doctor?
It's pretty dire. There's only one treatment for this.
What is it?
Falcon radio.
Side effects may include extreme happiness, singing, and a desire to tune in again.
Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more.
What you say?
Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more.
Hey, class of 2020. It's time to hit the road. But you can always come back. Go out and do what you want to do. Hit that road and hit it like never before and go, go, go. I once had a economics teacher in college when I graduated. He said, go for your bliss. And I'm like, go for my bliss? That's not economics. That sounds like English. Something an English teacher might say in a poem or something. He said, no, no, no. It's economics. When you go out and find your job, find what you want to do, you'll never work a day in your life. That's going for your bliss. That's what I've done. I enjoy doing what I do. And the day that you find what you want to do, do it. Study what you want to study. Work where you want to work. Be the kind of parent you want to be. Be the musician you want to be. The artist you want to be. The person you want to be. And you'll find your bliss. So good luck. And when you go out, hit the road. And enjoy life.
Congratulations, Elmira class of 2020.
From all of us here at ODF Western Lane.
Hey, it's Dan Povenmire from Phineas and Ferb. I just want to say it's a hard time to be graduating. I know you guys were expecting a big ceremony and stuff, but with quarantine, a lot of things have been curtailed. But I have someone here who has a special message for you.
Congratulations, Elmira Falcons. You've graduated. Now go out there and, I don't know, take over the tri-state area. It's not working out well for me. All right. Bye-bye. Stay evil.
Hello, graduates of Elmira High School, and my nephew Carson, congratulations. I just wanted to say that I know that these are unique times that you guys are graduating in, and the whole world is celebrating with you because of the specialty of how you guys are proceeding this year in your graduation. I want to say, though, I think that for me, I think that your generation is probably the most suited generation now to take on what our new future is going to look like, because you guys certainly have unique ways of solving problems. You are more community oriented than any generation, I think, before us. You've seen division, and you know what that looks like, and you're going to strive not to have that in our lives any longer. So I think that because of all the things that you guys are passionate about, your footprint that you leave on this earth and in your community, you're all passionate about that. The way you go about taking care of each other and the way you go about your projects and your studying and the elevated sense of responsibility that you have towards one another is really incredible to see. So congratulations again. I hope you guys have a fun night, as fun as you can. And remember, when all this gets past us and we get to a new normal, and there will be a new normal, take the time to celebrate your achievements and go forward and do great things. Congratulations again.